Thank you so much. So as I mentioned earlier, I live in the Buffalo Niagara Falls region, and I actually live right next to Devil's Hole, where the Little Rapids are. And when you're raised next to such a large, powerful natural wonder, we're taught as kids not to touch the water, because the areas where it looks really smooth and serene, there can be some really dangerous rip currents underneath. And a while ago, I was really touched, moved by an unfortunate incident where an acquaintance of mine, who was a student at the University of Buffalo, was visiting the Little Rapids with his family and was swept away. And this is water that I run by, this is water that is literally just a few moments or miles from my house. And for a long time after that, I didn't go near the water because I would think of him and I would think of that moment. And then one day I went down there and I brought my book with me. And I just thought of everything that I would want to say if it were me. So this is each time.